That was really awesome.
Hi there. I have something special planned today. So.
White-tailed sea eagles. I can see them quite often. I live close by to a river, and especially in the nature reserves. They regularly pop up, but usually it's in the trees quite far away. In Scotland, I've seen them a few times pretty close up. You might have seen the photos in the Scotland vlog. But today I'm going to go on a boat together with Martijn de Jonge, and he organizes trips to the area where the white-tailed sea eagles are. So I'm really looking forward to today. Let's go. Met up with Martijn. So we just left the harbor.
Yes, we are going up to the island where they have their nest. Rather a good chance that we can observe them there, sitting and maybe flying, or maybe fishing or hunting.
Lots of possibilities today. I'm really looking forward. Yeah. Martijn already spotted one of the eagles, one eagle, you said?
Yes, yeah. One eagle sitting in the top of a tree on the island. But it's at this moment rather far away.
And we are, and we look also, because the wind is in such a direction. When the eagles fly off, they will fly against the wind. The wind is coming from over us towards the eagle. So that would mean they will fly in somewhat our direction. If the wind would be the other direction, they would fly away. So you would get, tail shots, I would say, that would be less interesting. So there's an island, and it's all closed off. There are signs everywhere that you're not allowed to go there. Oh, Martijn, on the right, there's a lot of birds. There's a lot of disturbance over the...
Only small birds are flying away. So probably it's just a European goshawk.
Usually when you see goose or... when they suddenly go up in the air, that's the time that you need to start watching for the eagles. Right, okay, so we were arriving to that eagle that was up in the tree, but then the eagle flew away. I got a few shots, looks good, but I thought, why is it flying away? Then we saw a goshawk, so he was chasing the goshawk away. I don't know if I got that on photo as well, because it happened behind the tree. So time for some lunch. Alright. So quiet here now. We're so far away from the cities and all the traffic, so that's really awesome. No sound, just some birds and maybe a little bit of wind. Okay. So the eagles are out of our sight, so it's a perfect timing to have something to eat. We still have quite a few hours left until the sun is too low to do anything at all, so you might still have a lot of possibilities. Martijn spotted them. So there's an old nest and there are two eagles near that nest. So Martijn is trying to get a little closer and have a view between the trees. So this morning it has been raining and Martijn always says, well, that's in our benefit because when it rains in the morning it means that they had no chance to go hunt yet, so with some luck, yeah, we might spot hunting eagles as well. So. Up in the tree, so maybe they're on the lookout to see if they can hunt something. Yeah, but Tijn says they're practically constantly checking to see if they can. So the male is sitting up in the tree. Martijn says it doesn't really happen a lot that he's sitting so close. So it's really amazing. That was a little bizarre. Some kind of military plane. They are probably on practice or something, I don't know, but it they went over really low. Martijn got a shot with the female on the with the plane on the background. Let's see. I was afraid that maybe the plane would scare the eagles away, but hey, there's a third one above the nest. Oh, that's so two adults and a young then probably. Flying away above, so they're probably on the hunt right now. That was really awesome. So suddenly we saw the two birds flying, and one had a remain of a duck, probably, but I thought it was a remain of a duck. And the young came up from behind and took over the prey. Ah, oh, that was really awesome.